I am joined by Gary.
Yay!
By Mark.
Yay!
By Robbie.
Yay!
By Jason.
Yay!
And by Howard. They are Take That!
Michael Jackson.
I don't know if you've ever heard this story, but this is a terrible story, actually. I shouldn't tell it, but the band used to put bets on whether he was becoming aroused during the duet. So after finding that out about 6 months into the duet, it's all I could think about. From that point, I was thinking, I wonder if he's really into this or not.
What's your skirt there, Lily? Hold on, let's go do my thing. We're dancing on the ceiling. No, I've got the script. It's okay.
Right.
Now. Okay.
Oh, is this what they're doing, the dancing on the ceiling skit? What?
Great. Great. Is it,
what?
You can put it down.
What did I do now? What?
Great.
Did I do something wrong?
No, we're going to be dancing on the ceiling. What? It's an illusion line.
Oh.
A person called Mrs. M. Long from Glorious Belfast. How dare Marty Pello of Wet 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 call Sean Connery a baldy old Alan Bastard? Because Mrs. Long reckons Connery has more sex appeal in his little finger than you have.
No, no!
Yes, that's probably right. He probably does have more sex appeal than his little pinky.
Not 12 months ago, you blagged your way into the Big Breakfast office and performed
we
Wannabe.
We did that.
You want to be my lover?
Did you
do
that?
Sorry,
he wouldn't have heard about it.
Not that day, but it was great that you wrote Zig into the song.
Sorry,
I couldn't make the video.
Yeah, by the way.
You're in LA, sweetheart.
My rash flared. What?
We normally show two releases heading for the charts, but because he's here and he's a friend of the show, we're going to show just one fat one. It's Dane Bowers.
Yay! If you go abroad, and you go to a gas station, you find this like really nice sort of Take That type boy will jeep leap out and sort of.
Do you?
Yeah.
Well, I'd be getting filled up all the time.
Can I quote you on that?
Get up! Get up! Stay on the scene. I like sex machine. I said, tell me.
The way I like it, it's the way it is.
I said, it. I got mine. Don't worry about his. Now say it again.
It's the way I like it. It's the way it is, y'all.
I got mine. Don't worry about his. Everybody follow me. Get up. Get on up. Get up. Get on up. Stay on the scene.
See what drives people early on in their careers. You can see what
money.
Drives people with money.
Money early
and then you
on,
can
yeah.
see people being driven by sort of music later on, like I want to prove I can, it wasn't just about money. I can be, well, what sort of drives you now?
It's not so much proving it, because I think, you know, in many ways I've proved it, you know, being in the Beatles.
I think it's safe to say
you've proved
it. Does anyone here question Paul McCartney's musical credentials?